Southern Road.
Yeah, near Cameron Crescent.
Yeah, that's the other one.
So then I probably don't, because the Wilkins is by you, or from Bell.
Okay.
That's the first time you was gone.
No, Wanda, what?
What?
The first time you was gone, what?
Yeah, that's true.
And it's not John's fault.
You're trying to say that.
I find the games are more relaxed than John's on here, it's very.
Is he leaps?
Yeah, it's back. He'll lose the ball here, he's stops and play.
So what year did you play?
'89.
'86. Well, the white team's a number.
So you're playing.
John, do you have a red card in your?
Do you want him to give it to himself for calling the ball? It's unfortunate.
Well, no, because.
I have to be on my way back to the end, the three guys there, the Eddie, the Paul guy.
Oh, yeah.
They're in the washroom.
Yeah.
I think so.
But this one's more, it used to be on one.
Maybe they're trying to turn it back right now.
Don't know.
It's been an awful long time.
I hope they're not putting it around the neck.
Don't worry, this is not it.
Yeah.
We would bet you were just going to the.
Yeah.
Anyone know first day? Anyone know first day?
So that she could play soccer for her.
Oh, okay.
Well, probably it might be hard to. Hard to stop it, but.
Yeah, she's like, if I get a blood. She's like seven odds or so.
How's it going, Doc?
Oh.
Oh, it's well, it's been a long.
I used to get some stuff.
Yes, no, well, it's always been good at one day, like, you know, some special time.
Yeah, some people are.
It's dry air.
Yeah.
Yeah. Three times of helpful, and the ladies in the room or something, yeah.
Because one time they gave me.
It's got the head string.
What's with the sea?
And then people that will ski.
It's all stuffed up there.
Yeah.
I like the.
How many hours did you get?
You get the button.
Is Rebecca on vacation?
I have no idea.
Ooh, because she's.
Yeah, she doesn't say why.
Well, because.
No, she missed last week also, so maybe she was away for 2 weeks.
But she was at our game, though.
She was?
No, she wasn't.
Wasn't.
She wasn't, because we just played you guys.
Yeah.
It's true.
How did we do?
Go off to.
I don't remember.
My goal should have counted, eh?
Which one?
Rob's like, if the goalie hadn't touched it, it would have counted, because it was in the red. So she went to grab it, so it touched her, and I went.
Such a terrible error, oh my god.
You're so lucky.
It deflated us, like, you know, like, if we didn't have that.
It was a really good game.
Yeah, I think we might have.
If we give them a white, we can start playing 5-5.
I thought I was, like, really celebrating, because, like, I helped.
Robert was already.
It's not a real goal.
Robert.
Only the goal the game before that?
Well, I have extra white shirts.
Oh, wait, I just assumed he's white, we'd be.
Yeah.
Kind of just taking up her white anyways.
What's her name? She's silver hair.
Someone who should have known that.
Floppy. She's not fast, but she's good at moving the ball.
Natalie?
Start putting ammo.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
For me to not know her name.
She used to be 2 years ago. Then she stopped.
I was thinking, maybe Robert or one of these guys is going to be white and will play 5-5 until. Think about
Stephanie, Catherine.
Whoever has to replace Eddie.
Natalie, yeah.
Fred, you want to go white? You're not white?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just escaping me now.
You know who I mean.
She plays even in the.
Okay, we're starting.
All right.
No, it's going to be Fred. One of you three should have been.
Oh, Gigi. And she hasn't played in a long time.
I don't like scoring like that. I want a real goal.
Okay, John, get down. So Rob is still dark.
Sure.
hurt? Maybe I didn't know. Did you get ice?
Don't be a
thank you. Thank you.